Hi everyone, welcome to today's video. Today's going to be a bit different than usual. We tend to do daytime sightings, but it's been very overcast in the UK lately, so I decided that I'd do a night summon and see what turns up. We've seen several objects over, must have been about a 20 minute period. Objects were coming overhead, flashing and whatnot, but it was a very difficult job to get my V550 to get them actually in the viewfinder and start recording these objects, but we got lucky, we caught one. It was moving fast, as you'll see, the stars in the background, and it's flying past the stars. I can't really say what the object is. You know, it could be a satellite, could be anomalous, I really don't know. But I thought it'd be cool to share, so you can check the footage out and stuff. I'm gonna try and do some, not all the time, but now and again, we'll try and do some night sightings and, you know, I can try and show you that the same objects we were recording the daytime, the so-called UFOs that people spot at night time, it's all the same phenomena. And so I hope you enjoyed today's video, and make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you already haven't, okay? And I'll try and get some more footage out as soon as possible. Peace.